My name is Bobbi Ann Mason, and about 15 years ago, I decided that it was important for me to start giving blood because my dad had open heart surgery. And until then, I didn't realize the need for blood. So it doesn't take a long time for you to give blood. The process takes an hour or less in most cases. And I just think it's worth my time to know that I'm going to save at least 3 lives with 1 blood donation. It's incredible.